some of yesterday's news and get some people up here.
Mark was over here, and I could always stare at his hand. Now I need eyes in the back of my head.
Feet. I'm on all my right. Feet.
Yeah.
It's a good sign.
Get him while you can.
This is a hoot, Manny, and that means that we should all be singing along and playing along as much as we want.
We should dance some too.
Dancing's allowed.
Would it help if we go to
thank you.
And my dad was in the jukebox business, and they put them in bars and
he was mafia?
When the records were used up, they came to me. So back in 1950, whatever, I got a little 45 record of Tennessee Ernie Ford singing 16 tons. And I just learned this a month ago that obviously it was written by Merle Travis, but Merle Travis and his brother had a contract to write coal mining songs for an album. And in 2 weeks, they wrote 16 tons, a 9-pound hammer, and Dark as a Dungeon. Wow. That was a hell of a 2-week run.
In 2 weeks.